Coming to the stage, I need y'all to give it up real loud for Robert Powell.
All right, let's get this over with. Thank y'all, I deserve that. I do, trust me. I'm leaving in the morning, so I gotta get some stuff off my chest about Los Angeles. Y'all might like some of it, y'all might not, but it's okay, I'm leaving in the morning, I'm a visitor. So, first thing first is, it's too many of y'all stay here. Some of y'all need to move. The traffic is out of control. I know y'all came here to chase y'all dream, but if you ain't made it yet, it's time for you to go on back home. Give up. Everybody can't make it. Somebody got flip hamburgers, and if it's good enough for SpongeBob, it's good enough for you. The traffic here is out of control. And whoever had a wreck today on the Highway 405 or whatever y'all call it, the audacity of these people to wreck their car on a Friday. My first time in my life, I wished ill will on somebody in a wreck. I passed by them, I just said, I really don't want them to make it. Because that's rude. You don't wreck your car. I got stuff to do. Y'all do stuff that's out of control here in Los Angeles. Now, last night, I'm at the bar minding my own business, and the ugliest girl in the bar walk up to me and try to talk to me. Now, where I'm from, you don't do things like that. You talk to who you think you can actually get. That way, don't nobody's self-esteem get ruined in this process, because for a minute, this girl had me think I look like her, and I don't. And I asked her too, I say, ma'am, do it look like I would actually talk to a person that looked like you? Ma'am, you ain't never been at the bar and the ugliest man in the bar tried to talk to you and you just stared. I'm like, what made you think that tonight was your night to shoot for the moon and these people establishment? You don't get out of my face. She should at least let me get drunk first. Drunk Robert ain't got no morals or standards. It's sober Robert that, you know, got some values by itself. Drunk Robert, it don't matter. Drunk Robert, you just need to answer three questions for Drunk Robert and you can get it. The three questions are, one, are you a girl? Two, have you always been a girl? Three, if not, can you keep a secret? Them the only three rules I got. You answer yes to and one of them and I don't care.